Hello all, and welcome to this BFD Player tutorial. Today, I'm going to show you how to download, install, and authorize purchased BFD Player expansions. Before we dive in, it's important to mention that this video is specifically about installing and authorizing expansions for use with BFD Player, not BFD3. You can find more info on the differences between these processes in the article linked in the description. But if you're trying to install and authorize a BFD3 expansion, be sure to check out our video on how to do that. That link is also down in the description. Additionally, to be able to install and authorize a BFD Player expansion, you'll need the following: an inMusic account, the inMusic Software Center installed on your computer, and of course, BFD Player, also installed on your computer. If you need help with completing any of these steps, there are links to videos and other resources in the description that can walk you through each process. With all that being said, let's pick a BFD Player expansion to purchase. In your web browser, go to bfddrums.com, and in the top right corner, click the menu icon and click BFD Player Expansions. Simply click on the expansion you're interested in buying, click Buy Now to add it to your cart, then go to your cart and click Proceed to Secure Checkout. This next step is really important. After clicking the checkout button, you'll be prompted to enter an email address. Be sure to enter the email address that's associated with your inMusic account. Once your purchase is complete, your expansion's license will be deposited into your inMusic account directly. Click Continue, then enter your purchase information, and click Pay to complete your purchase. Next, let's download our new expansion using the inMusic Software Center. If you already have the inMusic Software Center installed on your computer, feel free to skip ahead to the timestamp shown on screen. If you've yet to install the inMusic Software Center, head over to your email inbox and open your order confirmation email from BFD. You'll see two download buttons for the inMusic Software Center, one for Windows and one for macOS. Click the link for your computer's operating system to download the installer. Once the download finishes, on macOS, double-click the downloaded zip file, then double-click on the extracted inMusic Software Center icon. Then, when prompted by the file system, move it to your Applications folder, and it'll automatically open. On Windows, simply double-click the downloaded .exe file, and the Software Center will install and open. In the Software Center, click Let's Go, and a new tab will open in your browser. Log in to your inMusic account using your credentials. Click Continue, then Accept, and you'll be successfully logged into the Software Center with your inMusic account. In the Software Center, open the My Expansions tab, and you'll see your new expansion listed under BFD Player Expansions. Click Download to begin downloading its installer. BFD Player Expansions contain a lot of files, so it may take some time to download. Once the installer is done downloading, click Install. While following the installation prompts, you'll be given the option to select an installation location. It'll default to creating a new folder for your expansion in Documents, BFD Drums. I'm going to leave this as is. Then finish the installation prompts, and now my expansion is installed on my computer. Now there's just one last step before we can start using the new expansion. We need to authorize it in BFD Player. Open BFD Player, and if prompted, click Login to Profile. Since I'm already logged into my inMusic account in my browser, all I have to do is click Continue, and I'll be successfully logged into BFD Player. After checking your licenses, BFD Player will tell you that you need to authorize your new expansion. So just click Authorize All Products. And now your new expansion and all its presets are ready to go. As always, for more resources and tutorials on using BFD Player, head over to bfddrums.com/support to access the BFD knowledge base and a portal to reach out to the BFD technical support team if needed. Thanks for watching and enjoy using your new BFD Player expansion.